Here's part two. Come and check this out.
Gardens kind of reminds me of Babylon Gardens, which you'll see what I mean. Very beautiful. They put a lot of work into this. It's something worthwhile seeing.
And they have a huge gardening area, which you're about to see here. Oh, nice swimmer, little waterfall. They have bathrooms in there for general public. Outdoor stage. They have live band here. Whatever they wanted to do. Thank you. get a little waterfall here.
Here, I am using the Panasonic Lumix G95 camera, and I'm doing this little stunt, which you can see in the bottom corner, but I got a nice view. It was too big of a camera to get in there. It's better with a cell phone.
This is a beautiful garden, almost like a Babylon garden here. Pretty cool. Aiden is really enjoying it. For those that like plants and outdoor activities, or just a scenic view, this is the place to go. Creating this, what I call a Babylon garden.
Very beautiful.
Just beautiful here. And that is magnificent. Very, very nice. They also have bathrooms in there. That's the convention center I was telling you about. They got all types of gardening, all kinds of types of flowers. Plants. Some are indigenous to this area and some are not. That's not a real fish, just an image. Wow, rose bed.
This is the collections. So, we are right here. We were just experiencing this, and then they got a pond, and we're somewhere right around here on the corner here. So, this is the collections. So, you can have a dinner in here in the wintertime. It's got a heater. Right up on the top part in here. It's got a fire extinguisher, which you see there. The heater there above you, so it keeps you warm. And this is a rubber seal. It's pretty cool, and they got a whole whack of them. Three rows of these. And got 11, one row. 11, another row. 11, another row. It's pretty cool. Pond in there. The water system here is dried up over there. So, this is pretty cool. Pretty cool. We did a lot of work renovating this place the last couple of years. They got pumpkins in here. Big pumpkins. And there's another one there. There's another one just at the base here. The Japanese garden where we were at the beginning. But you coming in? Okay. And this is indoor. Cafeteria, information center. They do have bathrooms. And they have gift shop. Souvenirs. And this is our host that was helping us out getting the tickets. Thank you very much.